I embrace it, yes.
Do you have a pet name for your weave?
No. Money. Bitch costs money.
I've made a lot of money for this. But this is an investment.
The black hair business is a $9 billion business. 60 to 70% of the business is the weave hair alone. The margin is 125-150%.
How much is this hair?
$1,000.
$1,000 for just the weave or the weave?
Just the weave, not the hair. The hair was more.
I'm telling you, them prices can go up. One of these can run you $5,000.
I'm famous for switching out my weaves once every month because I get bored.
Is that $18,000 for the year?
Yeah, about that.
Throughout her whole
oh
life,
my God.
Probably about $150,000.
Oh, yeah, about that.
I changed my mind a lot.
So some people have a wine cellar, you have a weave cellar? 1998. This is a good year for weaves.
Now, how much does this cost?
That's $1,000.
This is $1,000.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. You come in, it's a maintenance. You gotta come in every 2 weeks or once a week for washing conditions. And every 6 weeks, you have to get it retied out.
Wow, this is amazing. $1,000.
Yes, it starts at $1,000.
It starts, so what's, I mean, how high?
You can go as far as $3,500.
$3,500?
Yes, yes.
And who's paying for this?
Ladies, working people.
Black women?
Black women, everyday people that are working and want to look good and look as natural as possible. She's wearing a hair unit over there.
How much did you pay?
$1,000.
You paid $1,000?
Right now, I have Indian hair.
It's human hair, though, and it's preyed upon.
Are you considering, I see Jessica Simpson has her own weave line. Have you looked into having your own weave line? So there's a chance you may join the weave empire.
I don't know. It depends on if I can get a straight connection to India.
Then I will, yeah.
You heard what Raven said, a straight connection to India. Well, I guess that's where I gotta go. My cab driver, Sanji, said, if I wanted to find good hair, this was the place to go.
All right. Mr. Merrily!
Hello. How are
all
you?
All right, Chris Rock here.
Yeah.
All the way from America.
Yeah, very good. You're welcome to Ovis.
Now, I hear you the man with the hair.
Yes.
You got more hair than anybody.
Yes.
If I want some Indian hair, you the man to see.
Yes. This is daily we are getting like this, collected from the temple.
Wow. Well, show me some more. Let's
yes.
see some more.
Come.
What are they doing right now?
Now, this is the hair which is bought from the temple, and they're just segregating this thing. And this is before washing, we do like this, then we go for a washing.
Okay.
Because there will be some bugs. It is all dead bugs, but some people, they don't like to have that lice or bugs in their hair.
Yeah, I don't. Whenever I buy hair, I don't want no bugs in it.
I'd learned that this good hair came from a religious ceremony called Tantra. And that's what I needed to see, the Tantra ceremony. If my daughters were going to eventually wear this hair, I needed to see what kind of person's head it had been on first. Over 10 million people tonsure their hair every year. They tonsure their hair in exchange for the gods' blessings.